Hello guys and welcome back in the prison. Hopefully this time I will stop running around in circles and find the right way. Hopefully. But I don't know where should I start. I don't have any idea. Where am I going? Or where should I go? Maybe this way. Maybe. Let's see.
Been waiting so long just to fucking sleep.
Okay.
I think you're my last chance, Talk. Don't let me down.
Okay, so that was easy. Good. Now, let's continue. Don't worry, man. I won't let you down. Now I kinda feel bad for Clem. I let him down with all those monsters. He is dead. He should be dead right now. Anyway. That's the life. Come on, take the Zambium. Why don't you take it? There we go. Okay, let's skip. Good, good, good. We find a way. We are back on the main road. And we are continuing the storyline. I killed this guy. No. No, I didn't. I was killed by those mainliners. What? How did I get in here?
Oh no. It's back. It's starting again. It never stops. It just keeps burning. It won't let me go.
What's happening? Whoa.
I think we got something in common. We know what
love is.
Wait a
second.
We know what it is to love a woman. You do anything for her. Am I right?
Wait. And something else. What am I supposed to do?
We know what it is to lose it. Lose it all. To not be in control. I just wanna. Can't even remember what I was in here for. Beat up some guy, whatever. I got screwed by the system.
Oh, wait a second. I think
fuck
I got it.
Fucked my life. They're as responsible for my old lady's dying as I am. Nobody wants the whole story. Just lock him up, throw away the key, see you next life. Why
should I?
Won't it stop?
Come on, how, what should I do? Oh, oh, wait. God damn it. I
just wanted to keep her safe.
Oh, okay, I got it.
I lay awake at night thinking
I'm out of Zambium.
Any guy like me, any guy really loved his old lady, would have done the same thing. Stop! I got so I couldn't take it anymore.
Good, one more.
That day, she came over for a contour.
Keep going. No,
screwed
there's
like
two
I
more.
Never had before.
God damn it.
Smooth, warm,
I'm gonna die.
Sweet. Best day of our lives. Stop it! And then, she was
I'm gonna
there
die.
After. It burns.
I told you.
Can't dance with the devil, because the devil always wins.
That's not good. Well, what should we do? Of course, now I know. What should I do? But how? How can I destroy those things faster? The control panels or whatever they are. I wanted to search for more Zambium. But looks like I only got those. Let's keep the cutscene. Can I?
I think we got something in common.
We know. Let's try the monster.
We know what it is to love a woman. You do anything for her. Am I right? Something else we got. We know what it is to lose it. Lose it all. Do not
be in control. Oh, wait.
Can't even remember what I was in here for. Beating up some guy, whatever. I got screwed by the system. Fuck him. Fuck my life. They're as responsible for my old lady's dying as I am. Nobody wants the whole story. Just lock him up, throw away the key, see if it's life. Scalding! I just wanted to keep her safe. I couldn't protect her while I was on the inside. He laid me up. I lay awake at night thinking of what would happen to her.
Oh, okay.
Any guy like me, any guy really loved this old lady would have done the same thing. Stop it! I got so I couldn't take it anymore.
Jump.
So on that day, she came over for a conjo.
No.
Fuck. I screwed her like I never had before. It was smooth, warm, rough, sweet. The best lay of our lives. I can't fucking take it!
No, 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 no. Not gonna die.
Then, she was laying there after. She looked so beautiful with a sheen of sweat
come
on her.
Come on, come on.
And I did it. Cut her.
Almost there.
All over. Cut it. Ah, it burns! It's coming again!
Good, good. Not coming. I need to get out. I don't have any zombium left. Oh, wait.
I just wanna die! Why?
Come on, it.
Won't it stop?
No. I can't die right now. I can't die right now.
It's coming again!
Don't shoot at me. Oh, that was close.
Hard.
Working. I'm working on it. God damn.
Stop it. Stop me.
I'm trying. But it's really hard.
Scalding.
Man, those cables are... Come on, come on!
It's got you now. It won't let you go.
No, this is not right.
I can't.
No, I died twice. This can't be good. This is not good at all. Oh man. I hope this time I'll do it. Seriously, I don't like being walked by boss battles. I really hate this thing. Well, you know something? During this fight, I'm not gonna talk at all. I'm just gonna focus to hit those panels and after that evade the attacks or just whatever. I'm not gonna talk. Sorry for that. I'm not gonna talk during this fight again. I'm just gonna shut up. Now let's start again. Let's skip the cutscene. You already see it.
I think we got something in common. We know what love is. We know what it is to love a woman. You do anything for her. Am I right? And something else we got. We know what it is to lose it. Lose it all. To not be in control. Heart. 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 Can't even remember what I was in here for. Beating up some guy, whatever. I got screwed by the system. Fuck them. They fucked my life. They're as responsible for my old lady's dying as I am. Nobody wants the whole story. Just lock them up, throw away the key, see you next life. Why won't it stop? Wanted to keep her safe. Couldn't protect her while I was on the inside. It ate me up. I lay awake at night thinking of what would happen to her. Any guy like me, any guy really loved this old lady, would have done the same thing. I can't fucking take it! I got so I couldn't take it anymore. So on that day, she came over for a conjugal and we fucked. I screwed her like I never had before. It was smooth. Warm, rough, and sweet. The best lay of our lives. Stop it! Stop me! And then, as she was laying there after, She looks so beautiful with a sheen of sweat on her. And I did it. I cut her. Every last inch of her. All over. I cut her.
I just wanna die! It's coming again! It burns! Scalding! Scalding! I can't fucking take it! It burns! It's coming again! Stop it! Stop me! Heart! 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 Thank you.
Okay. Good. I did it. Good. So that was the solution. After I destroyed those things, go to this generator and shut it off. Good. I nearly died. Good. Man, I'm glad I helped you out. Now I need to help me out. I think this is again for... Again? What? What the hell am I talking about? This is again? What? Okay, excuse me for that. I'm a little bit sleepy. No, I didn't want to record this video first, but... You know, I was preparing myself to go to sleep. And then I was like, hey, I'm not that sleepy. I'm gonna make a video. Well, sorry for that. This was pretty tough boss fight because you need to escape those electric attacks and you can mess with electricity. But I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you leave a like, a subscription if you want, and I'm gonna see you in the next episode. Until then, goodbye. And have a good night. By the way, it's almost midnight right here.